really kind of put all the pieces together in my life. You know, all the different things that happened to me, you know, I learned that they happen for a reason, and they all happen through God's plan. Well, they've really been our family locally. We don't have family that live with us, live close to us, and so they've really stepped in, and we consider them just like family. We came from a very big church. Great to have people to depend on and people that can help you walk through life. I didn't grow up with really any Christian men, so you know, being able to spend time with them, fellowship, was really good. Yeah, my community group is great. They're like a second family, and they've really been there for us, especially when my wife has been sick. And they've given us a lot of hope and helped us stay true to God. I just hope they continue to bring people to Christ and glorify God.